raise my game to provide a home, and I'm rewarded a happy life.
Not just dreaming of a better future.
Sudah mau selesai. Maaf, Pak. Apakah saya ada berbuat suatu kesalahan?
Tidak. Tentu saja tidak.
Apa Bapak tidak salah orang?
Mari Bu Ratna. Profesor Mikologi. Universitas Indonesia. Kita memiliki orang ini. Bantuan Bu Ratna untuk meneliti spesimen yang telah kami persiapkan.
Ibu mungkin mau
mendapat Bu Ratna sebentar.
Ini opioprotisin. Tapi kenapa menggunakan klorasol untuk mempersiapkan saya?
Kami gunakan sebagai persiapan pengambilan sampel dari tubuh manusia, Pak.
Klorasol tidak bisa bertahan pada manusia.
Samuel, sebaiknya ibu segera keluar.
perempuan yang tiba-tiba melakukan kekerasan, menyerang 4 orang rekan kerja dan menggigit 3 orang di antaranya. Mereka kemudian mengunci perempuan itu di kamar mandi sampai kemudian polisi datang. Perempuan itu mencoba menyerang dan terpaksa harus ditembak.
Lalu bagaimana dengan orang yang dimakamkan?
Dibawa untuk konsekuensi. Sayang beberapa jam kemudian telah menjadi keharusan sesuai dengan manusia.
Habiskan waktu hidup saya untuk mempelajari. Jadi tolong dengarkan saya baik-baik. Tidak ada obat dan tidak ada vaksin.
Jadi apa yang harus kami lakukan?
Bom, mulailah pengoboman. Bom seluruh kota dan seluruh orang yang ada di dalamnya. Maaf Pak. Pak, nanti sebentar saya pulang. Saya ingin bersama dengan keluarga, bahkan suami dan anak-anak saya.
In the open city, why aren't you getting this one?
Don't worry about that.
Well, I'm gonna.
What was Marlene doing with an infected kid?
I'm not infected. She found me after I was bitten.
And she didn't shoot you?
Clearly not. She locked me up and had her guys test me every day to see if I was getting sick.
Test you how?
I have to pee.
Test you how?
They made me count to 10 and hold out my hand and then keep it steady. But you know, I think what really impressed them was the fact that I didn't turn into a fucking... monster. Now can I please?
Fine. Back there, you can find a spot. In here. Tear out a few pages.
You.
Oh, funny.
Doesn't matter. It's gonna happen sooner or later. Alright, we're still close to the wall. We sneak her back into the QZ. We find a different way to get the battery.
This is our best shot. Take her back to the QZ. Someone's gonna notice her arm. They're gonna scan her. And they'll kill her.
Well, better them than us.
Share some of ours.
Thanks. My wings sent me with my own.
Is it chicken?
Yeah. Probably until they get it from smugglers.
So important to my own. Don't lie to me. I will take you back.
You take me back and I'll get your battery.
You heard that? Then you must have heard that he wants to shoot me. I'm gonna talk to you like you're an adult. Joe and I are good people. We're doing this for us. Because apparently we're worth something. But we don't know what we're worth.
Firefly base camps in our list. The doctors. They're working on it.
I've heard this before.
And whatever happened to me
is the key to finding the vaccine. That's what this is. We've heard this a million times. Vaccines, miracle cures. None of it works. Ever.
Fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
You and me both. This isn't gonna end well, Tess. We need to go back. Absolutely not.
Okay, Jesus, fine. I'll just throw a fucking sandwich at them.
Clear.
disease like this, I had to slow the spread somehow. Bacteria. So the state house is across there. It's about a 10-minute walk if you could go straight.
So
long way or short way?
I mean, it's the long way or the we're fucking dead way.
Well, I vote long way, just based on that limited information.
We have to check it from the hotel first.
Where the fuck are they already?
You'll know it when they're close.
I didn't know last time.
How did you get bit?
You know the old mall in the QZ?
The one that's sealed off and boarded up and no one's supposed to go in? Ever? That one?
Whatever, I snuck in. Wanted to see what it was like. Didn't think there was gonna be anything in there, and then one just came at me out of nowhere. Thought I got away, but...
So it was just you in there alone?
Yeah.
How old are you?
14.
Wow. Mommy, you got some balls on you, sister.
Thanks.
Nobody's gonna be coming after you, right? Like mom, dad. Boyfriend.
I'm an orphan, and no. Everyone said the open city was crazy. Like swarms of infected running around everywhere.
Not exactly like that.
You know, people like to tell stories.
So there aren't super infected that explode fungus spores on you?
Shit, I hope not.
Or ones with split open heads that stay in the dark like bats? You ever stay in a place like this?
I know a little out of our league.
I don't even know what this is.
Have you heard of books? Wait, are we going in there?
Yeah, we're gonna get to the stairwell. On the other side.
Well, I don't know how to swim.
Seriously?
Can we have pools in the QC?
No, smartass. I mean...
Thank you.
did that happen? Maybe that one?
No.
Right, well, I mean, maybe I could climb up there, work my way around, and open it from the inside.
No, well, I'm the smallest, so these are really
good. Mm-hmm. Maybe you die, maybe you don't know. You stay. You can go here.
How long do infected live?
No, I thought you went to school.
It's a really shitty one.
Well, some last about a month or two. But there's others been walking around for 20 years.
You ever kill one?
Yeah, I killed lots of them.
Is it hard? Like knowing they were people once?
Last time we were here, they were still deep inside the buildings. Then I guess enough people came through looking for the QZ. We went inside seeking shelter. And that's how they get more and more of the city, bit by bit, year after year.
They're connected.
More than you know. The fungus also grows underground. Long fibers like wires, some of them stretching over and over. You step on a patch of cordyceps in one place, and you can wake a dozen infected from somewhere else. Now they know where you are, now they come. You're not immune from being ripped apart. You understand? It's important. I'm trying to keep you alive.
Going that way.
No.
Kanina pa pala nakamute yun, bisit. Grabe yung mga dinadaanan nila. Pati di tulad ng camera nang ginamit din saan? Sa Game of Thrones. Sobrang dilim. Eh ito na, ito na yun. Ano nangyari? Oh, shocker. Shocker, first look of the clickers. Ayun na siya. Grabe yun. Audio niya. Dami nila. Visit. Kailangan mo mag-craft ng ship. Joel, ship! Parang the quiet place lang pala ito yun. Dami, shower. Eta eh ayun na test. Ay niligawin niya yung ano. Yung tenga. Dapat kumuha ka ng ano, tawag doon ng brick or ano, bottle. Tay, wala pa yung amo niya. Naku, hindi ka kasi nag-loot eh. Dumiretso ka agad eh. Tay, sa gilid. Ang lalakas kasi ng mga yun eh, parang ano. One kill ka kapag wala kang shiv or melee weapons. Hirap na hirap si Joel sa ano niya, pag crawl niya. Sa laro hindi eh. Sobrang tagal eh. Umuubo yung ano, clicker. Ay, shocker! Headshot mo, Joel! Headshot mo! Usa yung bala mo! Loot ka pa ng bala! O, tae, may isa ba? Eh, tae! Di ba madami dyan? May mga run din. Runner. Ano na naman siya? Yeah, ganda. Ganda na CGI. Ay na nga no, lumabas na yung ano niya, agad niya. Ay, pagdala nila, wala na. Paktay na yung mga ano, four flies. Na ano sila natuntun. Ito ng Fed, bro. GG, feds.
I mean, there's gotta be a fucking radio or something, right?
Who killed them? Petra?
Ay, ganun. Tayo, may nagpa-party pa. Wait lang guys ha. Lakas na nga lang. Yan, okay na. Medyo mahina na sila. Grabe. Dala agad. Tayo, ang bilis na ano. Ay, shocker. Connected nga sila yun, no? Ay, mula doon sa ano, yung mga malalayo, shocker. Hindi Fedra, binago nila no? Imbis na yung Fedra yung dumating. Oo, binago nila.
sure that they can follow you.
Tagal naman nung lighter na yan. Grabe yung ano. Parang inutos sa kanya ng cordyceps na, uy, lipat mo ako dun. Healthy. Sucks. May preview ba to? Wala ata ano. Wala. So yun nga no, guys, grabe. Grabe yung unang ano. Nakaka ano, tuwa siya. Mga gulat-gulat. Parang sa laro din. So yun, see you guys on the next video. Bye-bye.